we were briefed as the women's health team that a baby had delivered in flight and that the baby was requiring our assistance. So we assembled our emergency equipment and headed out to the flight line via an ambulance. Once we arrived on the plane, we realized that the baby had not delivered, that the mom was still in labor, and it was very close to delivery. So we delivered the baby safely and then transported her to Launceston Regional Medical Center.
They named the little girl Reach, and they did so because the call sign of the C-17 aircraft that flew them from Qatar to Ramstein was Reach. So that child's name will forever be Reach. And as you can well imagine, being an Air Force fighter pilot, it's my dream to watch that young child called Reach grow up and be a U.S. citizen and fly United States Air Force fighters in our Air Force. Over.